Kumar, a consultant cardiologist in Care Hospital, Nampally. Today we are going to discuss for the patients and attendants about the heart failure, how to make our heart stronger. Heart failure is inability of heart to pump effectively to maintain the enough blood flow to meet body's need or weakness in the pumping function of the heart. It may result from abnormality in the heart, which results in the impaired ejection of the blood flow from the heart or impaired filling of the blood into the heart. It may be characterized by the shortness of breath, chest pain, easy fatigability, and swelling in the legs. It increases the risk of hospitalization, and sometimes it may be a life-threatening. Approximately 1 to 2% adult population in India may be suffering from heart failure. People with a long-standing or uncontrolled hypertension, diabetes, or who have had a heart attack or with a birth defect in the heart may be at the risk of developing heart failure. Early recognition of the symptom of heart failure as a shortness of breath, abnormal fatigue, swelling of the feet may help in identifying the heart failure. People who are at risk and who have developed the symptom of heart failure should consult their doctor. If required, your doctor recommend a simple blood test measure the level of a biomarker called NT-proBNP, or a special kind of ultrasound is called echocardiography. Heart failure is a serious condition, but it can be managed by the lifestyle changes, optimal medical management, and advanced therapies in the heart failure. Significant progress has been made in terms of the newer drugs to treat the heart failure and supporting cardiac devices therapies to help the patient live in a stable life and carry out their daily activities. If you or your loved one have been diagnosed with a heart failure recently, please consult your doctor to know more about how to manage a heart failure and what are the new therapies for the heart failures that are available. Heart failure is a manageable disease with optimal medical management, lifestyle modification, limited salt intake, alcohol in a moderation, and smoking and tobacco. They are crucial to manage the heart failure better. Routine monitoring of the heart failure as recommended by your doctor is important, and medication for the heart failure should be taken as recommended by your doctor. Routine visit to the clinic and evaluation of doctor will help monitor progress and modify treatment. This is the topic. If you are diagnosed with a diabetes, hypertension, or have had a heart attack, or signs are having signs and symptoms of the heart failure like easy fatigability, shortness of breath, not able to sleep in the night, and swelling over the feet, you must consult your doctor as early as possible and get evaluated. If you are diagnosed with a heart failure, ensure you make the necessary dietary and lifestyle modification as recommended by doctor, understand your medication, and ask your doctor about the newer treatment for heart failure. Thank you.